Okay, so the bite point is basically a balance between pressing the gas and lifting the clutch. And the way that you know you've reached it is the car will physically feel like it wants to move. And once you do feel like it does, that's when you've reached a bite. So we're just doing that now. So we're lifting the clutch and applying a bit of gas, and the bite is about there. You'll also hear it as well.